Do I have more than one injured gorilla? Folks, don't put your injured animals up for auction. It's just ridiculous. And it does no good for other people. Okay, let's see about, yes, I know about the climbing. Okay, too much short grass, not enough long grass, not enough soil. All right. I'm going to blatantly steal one piece of climbing gear here. Many guests think that the tickets are underpriced. Yeah, the guests are probably right. So there is a hard part to designing these in that you don't want to be repetitive. You don't want to be, you know, you don't want to just use the same old design. And I know that I I started with something I took, ironically, copied from another habitat, but And for the most part, you don't want to do that. You know? For the most part, you want to make them all look unique. I haven't even started on the plants. So, once again, you know, we're shown that some of the hardest steps are just the basic ones. I know I'm going silent again. I apologize, guys. Okay. Seventy-six. I refuse to believe that's true. Thank you. Okay, he's drinking from that water, which means I should probably make sure that the water's clean. All right, it's clean. Good enough. Okay, he has his climbing area, but there's still too much short grass. I'm really not going to worry about that. Corkwood tree, Bengal bamboo, Brazil nut. You know what? I don't care. We're not going to worry about that. We're just not. Africa. Tropical. I know it seems like I'm placing these at random, but I'm really, really not. What I'm doing is I'm looking around and I'm seeing where the spaces are and what looks right and what plants I can place where just from the space of it all. Let me check in with the gorillas. All right. And just in case. I know it sounds paranoid, but I like, you know, even though I've got all kinds of food enrichment all over the place, I like to put down food pans too. And I know they're drinking water out of here, and I've made sure that it's clean water. Let's just double check that. All right, sleeping quarters, climbing space, everything looks good. You know what? We have a gorilla habitat, folks. We have a gorilla habitat. So, I'd like to thank you for coming along with me on this ride. I know I wasn't always talkative. I apologize about that. It's something I'm still getting used to, is talking throughout an entire video. If you like what I'm doing here, please like the video. If you haven't subscribed, go ahead and do that too. Let me know what you think in the comments below. If you have suggestions for future habitats you want to see, remember that this is a tropical jungle zoo. I know the cheetahs are not tropical jungle, but as I explained in the zoo tour video, the zoo I'm basing this on has cheetahs, so I gave them cheetahs. What the heck, you know? Anyway, you know, let me know what you think. Let me know how I'm doing. If you think I can improve on something, or if you think I'm doing well, or if I'm not doing well, let me know why. You know, let me know why. Other than, of course, the fact that I need to talk more. That I understand already. In any case, folks, thank you for watching. I really appreciate your time and attention, and I look forward to seeing you in the next video when we're going to do orangutans. So, you know, thanks for dropping by. While you're out and about, please be safe and be kind. It costs nothing, but it can change the world. Kindness is the most important thing in the world. Bye-bye, folks.